There is something I observe.
What is it?
These people donating money, dignitaries, companies donating money to the government to tackle this COVID-19. Why can't the government just give this money directly to the citizen? Because I know that the government have more than enough to tackle this pandemic. So what is the problem?
We appreciate you.
I thought you are a smart boy.
Are you alright?
So you don't know that all this money that here, oh, so company has given 1 billion naira to the federal government to combat COVID-19. This one has given 500 million. So don't you know that that money you are hearing is for that company to get pass, that you'll be able to move freely?
I'm going to fire you.
Their workers will be able to move freely everywhere.
How dare you?
It's your pass now.
I never thought of that. Oh, my. Even though they want to give us money, it's not. They have the customer's BV.
Oh, now
why
you are talking.
Can't they send money directly to the customer?
Now you are talking. Common sense. Oh, you can see now that common sense is not common.